Oh, and one more thing. And there's probably a million more things. I already said there was a million more things and that this could turn into a series and that I could start a talk show. But one more, you know, major thing. Americans are angry because they know there's no one to call for justice and there's no way to get justice in a world where the media is controlled and censorship is the way it is, and we're only going to report what we want to report, and even if it was reported, it falls on deaf ears because everyone's so numb from seeing it all, and they're all so, what can any of them do? We all have PTSD, or is it Stockholm Syndrome? And here's the thing, if they all want to go get their disability for PTSD, they'd have to stand in line and get it from the government that gave them the PTSD. I know, I'm one of those people. And so I refuse to do it. So, and I refuse to utilize their Obamacare or their synthetic medical system or their mandated treatments or their mandated diagnoses or, you know, I refuse to buy into the propaganda that they want to sell. So I won't stand in their lines for Social Security or disability or any of that. In fact, the way I see it, they need it more than I do. After everything they've gone through to take what they've taken from me. They definitely need it more than I do. And we're angry because we can't trust their cops. We can't trust their lawyers. We can't trust their doctors. If I was having a heart attack, I wouldn't trust to call. Here's the thing. When everyone around you knows that you don't trust the doctors, you don't trust the lawyers, you don't trust the cops. Well, it's night of the living dead out there, and they'll all feed on you while they can, because who are you gonna call? So, maybe that's why America is outraged, do you think? Peace out, people. Peace out.